Bring back our girls movement has been demanding for our government to take the necessary action to rescue them. So far, 24 of our girls are back. We still have 195 of our girls held up as captives of terrorists. That is totally not acceptable.
Now they have gone ahead and announced that they have won the war, remain winning the peace. Have we won the war? If we won the war, then where are the girls?